Welcome to the first ever Bash in the Backyard match. The object is to throw every opponent over the edge. Last man standing wins.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing, we will.
For my mind to run around, with my ear up to the ground, I'm searching to behold the stories that I told. When my back is to the world, that was smiling when I turned.
This is the start of the first ever Bash in the Backyard match. Bloody Collar goes straight for Machine and shoves him down. Minnesota Machine drives the stick into Mr. D's thigh. Now Machine makes his way over to Bloody Collar and the stick goes right through his arm. Minnesota Machine sees a vulnerable Mr. D and whacks him. Machine dives at Mr. D. Hey. And there's Bloody Collar with a good whack. Minnesota Machine with a super kick. Now Machine starts snapping Mr. D's fingers. Machine jumps and takes down Mr. D. Bloody Collar is right there with a hit. Machine jumps on Mr. D's ribs. Mr. D pops up and punches Machine in the back of the head. But Machine turns around and punches Mr. D. And then an elbow. Bloody Brick knocks Machine in the head. Machine with a jumping super kick to Mr. D. But Mr. D comes back with two punches to Machine. Mr. D knocks Bloody Brick over the head with the stick. Mr. D sets up to knock Machine off, but Machine reverses it, and there goes Mr. D. But now Bloody Collar knocks Machine off. It's down to Bloody Collar and Bloody Brick. Bloody Collar has full control over Bloody Brick, and he sends Bloody Brick flying. Has a two-match win streak.